Sixth Fleet's flagship in the Med, and then I came here. So that's kind of, I've been in the Navy about 27 years. So that's how long it takes to get.
Thank you.
You ran out about 200 and I'll say 82 feet is what it took for you to stop. And I think you're going about 120, 130 knots.
So 12,000 pounds on one.
So not too shabby. Any questions? What you seen out there so far? Okay, good. No, really. Anybody have any questions?
I met you coming in. My name is Mike White. I'm the Striker Commander for the Nimitz Carrier Striker. So today you're seeing our aircraft carrier and our air wing. I don't think you can probably see them. They're about 20 miles away, but we have a cruiser with us, the USS Princeton. We have two destroyers, the Dewey and the Spruance, and they're operating with us as well. So my job as the Striker Commander is to bring that group together into kind of a synergistic battle group that can do anything from combat operations to humanitarian assistance, disaster relief, and anything in the spectrum in between. So integrating those assets is what my staff and I do, and we use the other folks from the ship. We're pretty privileged. We've got Admiral Dave Woods here with us today. He is the instructor to train all the carrier strikers before we deploy overseas. His team is out here giving us some training before we head out. You shouldn't feel worried, but we're under air attack right now. Captain Matt Pringle is on.
We got it all handled. Slowly
and carefully. Yeah, curve. Okay, this is our steam. Top on. We're gonna have robes and everything. But everyone's nice. TV, storage. Very cool. I mean, we got a sink.